I just wanna say thank you guys so much for 1K. I love y'all all truly, and the views I get on some of these videos are crazy. I've decided to make the Bottoms Go Clubbing a series now with its own little storyline. Anyways, again, thank you guys for loving my content. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Time skip AU. All the characters are their legal time skip age, which means they are all allowed to drink and get into the club. Also, I do not condone home wreckers aka cheaters. You'll know what I'm talking about when the time comes. This video only connects to the other clubbing video, not my other ones. In the bottom bunk group chat, core babes added Noah, and fuck height. Who the fuck removed me? I have no idea what you talking about. Oh yeah, you were here before. The creator forgot about you. Wow. I was here too. Fake assholes. Can y'all stfu and be happy that y'all here? All of us in one chat. OHH, this gonna be fun. Glad you say that, babes, because I have an idea. I stand corrected. Can you hear me out first? We just did. Now we not interested. But what if I told you guys we're going to have a girls' night out? I've been waiting for this one. Did this hoe just do cartwheels in text messages? Let me try. Ox landed in your sheets. Oh my god. I core knowing they could be idiots sometimes. What you doing? Waiting to speak. Bitch, this is text messages, ain't nobody interrupting you. As I was saying. Why you yelling? Oh, I thought this was text messages, therefore you can't interrupt me. Okay, Miss Flat Booty with no back. What is this? Shut up, sugar damn mayo. Anyways. Guys, we're going clubbing.
He told me throw it back, a bow. So I set this motherfucker on his lap, a bow. Boy, come and make this ass fat.
This is a bad idea. Bitch, the fuck. Oh, here go the boring one. Here we go. I'm not boring. Who gonna tell him? What? Akashi, you're the mom of the group. And not the good kind. You're not a MILF. Straight up mom. I am fun. No, drunk Akashi is fun. You are not drunk Akashi. Drunk Akashi, I'm gonna moan. Ken motherfuck. Fine. Wait, really? Bruh, I'm gonna have an orgasm. I get to see submissive and breed-able drunk Akashi. Please. Stop. Kenny, stop this madness.
And you're going to jail.
Sorry. Had my alpha moment. What the hell is wrong with you? Anyways. Akashi, are you coming with us? Yes. Did he use an emoji? OMG, he's serious. Bet. Okay, everybody go get ready. I want my bitches to look bad for tonight.
3 hours later.
Ikora had told everyone to meet up at his house. Ikora had a little surprise for them. Okay, I brought my pepper spray, taser, pocket knife, and my Glock. Why do you have a Glock? Just in case somebody try to run up on me, duh. So you can't fight. Ayaku, I have a gun. I could clock you at any second. My apologizes. I don't feel safe knowing you have a Glock. It's glittery. The fuck that mean? That I know how to shoot that hoe, so I bedazzled it. Kenma, give me your gun. Fine, but if we get jumped, just know I got 2 punches in me before I get tired. I'm regretting so much right now. Where the fuck is Oikora? How you late and the meetup spot is your house? If he come out with a better outfit than me, I'm going home to change. Hello, wonderful baddies. Bitch. Ain't this your crib? How you late? And you haven't even told us where we going. Oh right. Okay, so we're going to. Drum roll please. Bitch, shut up. Fine. We going to a strip club. Ikora coming in clutch. Face down, ass up, that's the way we like to fuck. I didn't agree to this. No, 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 you can't back out. I'm supposed to see drunk Akashi. Fine, let me text Bokut. Ikora snatched Akashi phone. The hell wrong with you? You can't text Bakuto, he talks too much. Damn. Like he would tell the main GC with all of our boyfriends. So you want me to lie? Oh, cause I forgot your relationship is so perfect. You guys don't lie to each other. Fine. Akashi, it'll be fine. How we getting there? Ikorapua, you're going to spoil us. I should make all y'all walk. But you know I got money like that. So. Look outside. Everybody goes to look outside and sees.
Yeah.
Ikora babes, you did it again. I think we need to make a rule. Which is. Yams, no posting on Snapchat till we get back. Bye. It's not my fault we got caught. It literally is. Okay, so snatch Yam's phone when he on it too long, got it. Now get y'all pretty asses on the bus. They all got on the party bus getting they pre-turn up on. The bus had snacks, drinks, a stripper pole, and loudspeakers. Hand me the orcs. What you gonna play, grandpa? Oh, shut up and give it here. Sugar started going through his playlist until he found a good song. Everybody turned their heads once they heard Sugar started playing Love Me Back. What you know about this? Bitch, this my song. Everybody started feeling the song and started singing along. You know Kenma always gotta show out. All it took was one look towards Hinata way and Hinata was down. Hinata got out his phone and said, throw it back, bestie. Kenma was giving Hinata a friendly lap dance. Hey. With one hand recording Hinata, other hand was grabbing Kenma's hips. Yay, we gotta make sure Kiru don't see this one. Akashi was currently sitting next to Suna and Yaku. They were all having their first drink. They knew it was going to be a long night. Funny thing is, Reriat of them wasn't even drunk yet. Y'all remember the Suna and Akashi incident last time? Yay, the two never talked about it. Yes, they friends makes jokes about it still, but the two didn't want to bring it up with each other. They both know that no feelings are attached and they both have boyfriends, but if one of them was to ask the other to make out, they'll be down. Yaku know what going on between the two, but he ain't no snitch. Guys, we're almost there. They finally arrived. Suna, Akashi and Yalu being the only ones that drunk on the bus, the others are acting like they have some drink in their system. I swear I'm not dragging one of you whores out the club. So drink responsibly. I mean, you could totally just leave me on the ground. This place is nasty.
Yeah.
Okay guys, so this place is pretty huge, so if we split you, oh, take somebody in the group with you. I don't want nothing happening to y'all. C should have let me have my Glock. Kenma, you drunk with a Glock? Do that should write to you? Dumbus gonna shoot himself. Should we even let him keep the taser? Can we go in now? Oh yeah, and no posting on Snapchat, Yams, I'm looking at you. Till we get home. I fucked up one time. I have another rule. If you talk to a sugar daddy, make his pockets hurt. Period. Did y'all have to come with me? You're our drinking buddy. And plus all these people are taller than us, we gotta stick together. Okay, fine. Let's go get a drink. The three go and sit down at the bar to grab a drink. So who y'all think gone fold? Huh? What are you talking about? Akashi and Suna. What happened to him being no snitch? Oh shit. There's still tension? They both know they're in a relationship, right? So. You out of all people are talking right now. Fuck that meme. If you bring up me and Kenma, that doesn't count. Me and Kenma are automatically close. If you noticed after Kiru, Kenma is the most closest to me before y'all, so of course our bond would be touchy. Oh shit, my bad. I rest my case. Okay, so maybe Akashi and Suna situationship is different from y'all. Did you just say situationship? What the fuck is that? A situation that two people have but can't get out if cause they're in relationships. I'm putting that in the dictionary. Atsumu, no. Why not? Embarrass yourself in front of all these people if you want to. But I wanna show my tricks. Bitch, you got one trick and it's throwing ass. Is that not good enough for you? Please. Know what? Go ahead. Sugar gets out his phone and records. Atsumu takes no time and climbs on stage and start throwing it back on the pole. He really did it. Wait for him to get tired, it ain't gone more no more. Atsumu keep going until he saw one of the Gyarads started walking towards their way. He quickly jumped down. Alright, time to hoe, bitches. Sugar and Yamaguchi was confused until they turned around and seen the security walking in their direction. Oh, you Atsumu, if you get banned from here because if you person with light skin tone running. He can't put his hands on me without my consent, person with light skin tone running. Kenma and Oikawa was on the dance floor until they seen Sugar, Atsumu and Yam speed walking past them. What the hell did they do? And I thought I'll be the one getting kicked out tonight. Now we look lame compared to them. Right, I don't like it. Oikawa got an idea and looked at Kenma with a smile. What? Stop checking me out, bitch. Anyways, I bet you won't go twerk on a random person, I'll buy you a drink. Oh please, Ill would do that for free. ... I want the drink though. Kenma walked up to his first victim with no small talk or nothing, all he did was flash a smirk and started throwing that thing on that person. Oh my god. Kenny. I didn't think you'll do it. Damn, wasn't expecting that. You're cute, by the way. I have a boyfriend. Kenma walked away and seen Noikawa's face trying to keep in his laughter. What just happened? I told him I had a boyfriend. As you should. Even though you just threw it back on him. Hey guys. Oh look, you guys didn't get kicked out. Yay, long story short, I was doing my thang on stage. Doing your thang almost got us kicked up. Damn, and I missed it. I wanna take shots now. Good, so you could sit the fuck back down. The group walked bad UO to the bar and see Hinata, Yaku, and Noah. What the hell, have y'all been here the whole time? Yay, why, how long had it been? 2 hours. Oh shit, for real. We didn't even notice. Okay, that's enough drinks for y'all. Okay, but Atsumu, I seen you doing your thing up there. Period, sis. Where's Akashi and Suna? They not with y'all? No. Everybody started looking at each other trying to put the clues together. Or shit, these hoes fucking. Or they're just hanging out as friends? They may be drunk but they not stupid. You honestly believe that shit? But they both have boyfriends. That honestly ain't stopping them. Let's have faith they're probably just having a drink. Alone, really? Okay, I'm done justifying this. Akashi and Suna both walked UO to the group with drinks in their hands. Hey babes. Everybody turned and seen Akashi clearly drunk, and it looks to be Suna chaperoning him. Oh my god. Drunk Akashi. Please don't start. I'm sorry but it's purring. Where have you two been? We been looking all over for you guys. Oh please, you guys didn't even move from this spot. ... We still was worried. See, nothing happened between them. Or. Bitch, the fuck. What? I like drama. What are y'all so worked up about? We were just sitting at one of the serving tables. Yay, we even seen Atsumu little performance. I was doing my thang ha. I was hoping that'll you would fall and bust yo ass. Why you so mean to me? So nothing happened between you two? Akashi and Suna both flanced at each other. Flashback. Everyone else split up and went their separate ways, leaving Akashi and Suna alone. Probably better off we don't go off with them. Yay. Boring Akashi, is that you? I'm not boring. Then stop worrying. I'm not. I mean, you can text Bakuto if you want. That's really what you think this is about. Yes. Okay, fine, you right. I'm always right. I won't text him though. Huh? But he's your boyfriend. Yes, I know that, Suna. Let's go get a drink. Okay then. Soon a scene that Hinata, Yaku and Noya was sitting at the bar, so he told Akashi that they should just get a table instead. The two had some drinks, Akashi losing track of how many he had exactly, but he was still enjoying himself. Suna on the other hand didn't want to get too drunk so he can keep focus on Akashi's drinking. So have we reached drunk Akashi yet? Suna, that was a long time ago. Akashi then looks over and see two people were dancing and grinding, being all over each other. You could tell that the two were friends. Hello Earth to Akashi. Huh? You were watching them? Oh yeah, it's just you can tell that the two have something going on. Jeez, you sound like Oikora. I'm serious, look closely at how they are not being so touchy, almost like they're holding back, something's stopping them. Suna looked at the tower and it reminded him of the situation between him and Akashi. Well, maybe it's just complicated. Or they're just close. Maybe they don't wanna hurt people. They both looked at each other. Maybe they don't want anything serious. You're drunk. You're absolutely right about that. Suna didn't want this to go any further because one, they both have boyfriends, and two, he wouldn't dare try anything while Akashi is drunker than him. Present. Nothing happened. It's like y'all want something to happen. Oh, okay. Anyways, since we all drunk enough, especially Akashi, let's go hit that dance floor. They all walked to the dance floor in the middle. They formed a circle for just them and they all took turns dancing while the others had their phone out recording. Kenna was throwing it back. Don't know how this man ain't tired yet, but Noya wanted to catch it, so he got behind Kenma and started high-ing him up. Damn, it's moving, bae. Noya, I got you, hold up. Himata got behind Noya and helped hold him up. Y'all a mess. They continued the night having fun and enjoying each other's company. Not once did it slip their mind that they might get caught by their boyfriends because they'll not posting, however nobody checked to turn their location off. End.